Vivian. Hey.
Witcher, so good to see you.
How do you feel? No relapse?
None. I feel wonderful. You've no idea how relieved I am. I went to see a mama's play in Pont Vanis, out of doors, and it went on late into the night, and I did not need to fear dusk. I also attended Baroness Dickledale's ball, danced to the break of dawn.
What's brought you to Novigrad?
I've toured the entire city already. Now I seek a ship to take me to the Skellige Isles. I've heard there are beautiful flying sirens there, and mountains that rise out of the sea into the sky. Is any of it true?
It all is, actually. Except you'll want to watch out for the sirens. As beautiful as they are dangerous.
I shall be careful, I promise. Farewell, Geralt. Ah, one last thing. I would like you to have this. I kept it at first as a memento, but I think I'd prefer not to have anything to remind me of that time. Will you take it?
Of course. Thank you, and take care.
Greetings, Witcher.